Since Eevee was upgraded in Blender version 4.2 and 4.3, the material can appear as black in Material Preview and the Eevee Render Engine, even though it has a different color. Notice how if I add a material by coming down to this Material Properties menu down here, press plus new, you can see the base color here is white, but our object is still black. This is the same even if I change the base color to something like red, notice no change. To fix this, come to this menu here called Render Properties. Then, we're going to change our Render Engine from Cycles to Eevee. Don't worry, we can still change this back to Cycles later, if need be for your project. I'll come down to Ray Tracing, and I'm going to check this box to enable it. You'll see this turns our material completely black. Some people will have it completely black like this from the start, in which case we'll need a different solution, which I'll cover after this. Since this problem is present in both Blender version 4.2 and 4.3, there's a slightly different solution for each version. If you don't know which version you have, just look at the top left hand corner of your Blender window, and it should say Blender, and then the version. For people using Blender 4.2, here there will be a setting called Max Roughness. Simply set that number to 1, and the problem should be fixed. For us using the new Blender 4.3, we're going to come down to Fast GI Approximation and left click the arrow to open up this menu, and where it says Threshold, simply change this number from 0 to 1 and press Enter. Straight away, you will see the issue has been fixed. Like I mentioned earlier, if your material is still black, it's likely that the new Eevee changes in versions Blender 4.2 and 4.3 are unfortunately not compatible with your computer, in which case I would recommend using Blender 4.1 for the time being, as Blender 4.1 is still a pretty good version of Blender. Also, if you want to learn more about the changes and new features in Blender 4.3, feel free to check out this playlist here. Thank you for watching, and take care.